based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
There's been no shortage of buildup for this one, and it looks like it's gonna live up to the hype.
It's go time, people.
But hey, this Sacramento crowd is in for a treat, that's for sure.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Punishing attack on the body. Taken back to school with the schoolboy right there.
You're right, back to old school.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
And that was a huge counter.
She's starting to take a beating. To be expected, though.
Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Two. And the fight must go on.
During her pre-match preparation, she expected that.
What is her pre-match preparation, Cole? Carmella seizes the opportunity.
She's taking on some offense here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of poor.
Wait a minute! Looking to sneak one in.
That was relatively easy to get out of. We're looking at complete domination here. You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Not today. Too fast.
And here's a cover. And the kick out. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. Right in the face.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be. Slowing her down now. We know what this is.
Looking at it here.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
Two. Three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here's your winner, Lee Morgan.
Huge win for her against some very tough competition.
Wow, that may have been one of the most dominant diva performances I've seen in a very